All of them. I've been Danny a lot, but I'm probably presently like Amy more, you know? It's like, yeah, whether you're like, you know, because I was poor forever and, you know, back then was had an endless void inside, you know? And then like even now as like the show's coming out, I remember like this past week I was in New York and we were having the A24 screening and I like turned to Steven and I'm like, yeah, this is not fulfilling either.
I think once you read The City of God and then you reflect on Confessions, you see the reason he could do such societal and cultural critique and speak to the culture is because he himself went through it. It was his journey. And so you can imagine someone in his congregation who the pressures of paganism, Roman, Greco-Roman culture on their faith. And here's Augustine saying, look, I left the faith and I tried Manichaeism. And you know, it's Manichaeism is kind of like think Star Wars, think transcultural religion, that kind of eclectic mix of religions. That's the hip, you know, it's for the hipsters. And he said, I tried that, and I tried philosophy. I tried the academics. You know, I denied everything that we could know anything. He tried that. He says, basically, I was on the fast track to success. And, you know, he made it all the way to the center of the Roman Empire. He was sort of the press secretary for the emperor. I tried all this. I came back to the Christian faith. So you can see where that is an apologetic. I mean, that is very persuasive for his in his personal walk. And you know, Henry Nouwen says that which is most personal is most universal. And so he's given his personal, as a pastor, a journey through all of these different ways of being in that culture. And he's saying it didn't work out. And so you have, it is an apologetic confessions. And that's easier to recognize when you, once you see, you know, what's going on in the City of God. So,
Yeah, before next question, it didn't strike me until about a minute ago, but it just sounds a little like Solomon's Ecclesiastes a little bit. We're like,
yeah.
hey, I was at the top of my game, had all the wealth in the world, all the women you could have wanted. I've done it, I've tried it, but man, it's just not there.
Yeah.
It's I got to go
Yeah.
back to Yahweh.
And he starts Confessions, our hearts are restless till they find rest in you. He had this restless heart that he and he was looking, he was searching success, religion, education, at the right circle of friends, you know, all these things. He tried them, and he was left with his heart just shattered and broken. And anyway, we see so many connection points there with the world we're living in.